into the windup and the pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. And now a pitch on the way. Oh, forget about this one. Ba-ba-booey. And gone up into the second deck.
I can tell you one thing. You might get away with throwing a ball in that location in the minor leagues, but when you get one up like that in the zone right over the plate against these guys, you're going to get exactly what he got, a really bad result.